Today we make Spanish EGGS. First, like this video. Saute finely chopped onion and garlic in oil until golden. Add chopped red bell pepper and a bit of chili pepper. Cook until soft. Stir in canned tomatoes and parsley. Let simmer briefly. Transfer to a baking dish. Make wells and crack eggs into them. Bake in a preheated oven at 200 degrees Celsius, 390 to degrees Fahrenheit, for 15 to 20 minutes until eggs are set, but yolks are still soft. Sprinkle with grated cheese and remaining parsley. Thanks and like the video. See you.